Got his fingers in a lot of pies from what I hear.
Junior isn't half of it. He's got scams you haven't even dreamed of. Kickbacks on his kickbacks. It's a river of dirty money running through this place.
Yeah, but the problem with having all that money is that sooner or later you're gonna have to explain where it came from.
Well, that's where I come in. I channel it, filter it, funnel it. Stocks, securities, tax-free municipals. I send that money out into the real world, and when it comes back...
Clean as a virgin's honey pot, huh?
Cleaner. By the time Norton retires, I'll have made him a millionaire. We're about to take it.